Please subscribe to this channel and also tap the notification bell in order for you not to miss out on any of our videos. About 2 weeks after the visit of the Minister of Sports on this site, the work has not always experienced the acceleration announced. On the contrary, murmurs of lack of liquidity explain to this day the trampling experienced by this infrastructure. On April 15, the competent authorities announced with great fanfare the provision of Majeu's account of an additional 6.3 billion francs CFA to complete the work of the now Olémbé stadium. The news had aroused a lot of happiness among Cameroonians who see badly the next African Cup of Nations being played elsewhere than in this football stadium, however dedicated to the President of the Republic. 2 weeks later, the lines have obviously not moved. The jobs that were supposed to get a boost have instead become non-existent. The few workers who still had this ultimate hope of delivering this infrastructure on the appointed day also threw in the towel. Among other reasons for this other stoppage of the work, the workers evoked the non-payment of their wages. Others brandished the bad working conditions in this period when the climate is capricious. On the Majeu site, this situation is explained by the fact that the money recently promised to continue the work by the project owner is not yet available at the level of its various bank accounts. A concordant source goes further by indicating that Cameroon obviously has no more money to finish this site, hence the trampling that we are currently observing. However, the calendar of the African Football Confederation provides for next June 21st in this forum the drawing ceremony for the purpose of constituting the different pools during the continental meeting that Cameroon must also host from January 2022. Suddenly, a wind of concern has again risen in public opinion to blow in the direction of the uncertainty that the situation projects. And the silence of the competent authorities observed so far rings out beyond measure. The death knell for the commissioning of this playground in November 2021 as prescribed by the contract. The presidential desire to see this project carried out through to the end comes up against the determination of a few apparatchiks to seal the action of Paul Biya. On observation, this other financing, which carries out a lot of appetite, also opens a circle of lies, denouncement, galéjades, corruption, overbilling and other antics that have swallowed up this project since the laying of its foundation in 2009.